Oh, I forgot to turn on the light.
Duh. Sorry. Hi. How are you? Yeah, good. Okay, great.
Sorry. You didn't know to see me up close like that.
Yeah.
It's so bright outside, that's why I was like, oh, I don't need the light. But I do, because there's shadows and shit. Microphone, are you working? Yeah, okay, I'm not just talking to myself. Because I was like, am I talking to myself? Oh, God. Well, it's... Oh, hey. Oh, thanks, Scotch. Yeah, but no, I'm probably not going to take 16 years to beat this, but I do have some audio issues, and I don't like that. Can you hear the game sound at all? Because it doesn't seem like it's going through. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I don't think it's going through. This is a pain in the butt. Gosh darn. Advanced audio. What are you doing with me? Like, do something, please. Please, one of you. Whether it's this speaker or that speaker, I don't know. This speaker. Nope, it's not.
Why? Why?
Why is it doing this to me? Why is it doing this to me? Ugh. Do I have to restart the stream for it to work? Because I thought it was working like earlier and now it's not. I mean, I'm not streaming through this today. So... what's the default? this is literally the default. What is it picking up? It's trying to pick up something, but... oh, okay. It's just way too low. Okay, that's fixed. Thank God. Did you mod it? What'd you mod it with? Did you, oh my God. I don't know if Mountain Dew showed you, but there was a mod for whenever X, Mr. X goes after you, it gives you some like crazy music. Oh, I need to ask him if he showed you that mod yet or not. Did you do any lewd mods? Oh, okay. So it's an SF zombie, but oh.
I see.
Kind of. Oh. Save for Twitch.
Okay.
Do we gotta find the ship this way, or do we gotta find the ship this way? Because I got... How do I, school of fish. This is a good ship indeed, I saw an entryway here earlier, so let's look. Well, this is lots less scary than Outlast. Watching Henshaw play frickin' Outlast is killing my heart slowly. There's just no handling it. Thank you. digging for money.
It's getting cozy down here. Be careful.
Huh?
Maybe you can hear them away from a distance.
Touch the wall, Sora. It's okay. Not sure if I should go lower. I should go to the other one, because that's a dead end. This is swimming. Fishing frenzy. uses some weird swim mechanics, I'll tell you that. It's not the best. Money harvesting area. You just stand here and press triangle. There, it wasn't supposed to go down here a little bit. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna save so that I have this area and everything. Anything, I can always go back to the select area section. Oh, this is literally nothing. Yeah. Myself into this. Oh, look at that cutscene. Whoa.
Look, something's glowing.
And it has a treasure chest.
There's a chest.
Yeah.
That seems suspiciously convenient.
Same.
I'll check it out.
It's a boss.
Sorry, this could be dangerous.
You know what I'm saying?
But Donald, No pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
AF. Yes, give me that treasure chest. Okay.
Oh.
Thanks for opening a path. Oh, Ariel's power. That's cute. Oh, okay. More cutscenes. Ship. Ahoy. It's a ship that
has a sail.
A ship that hasn't sailed.
Woohoo! It's our very own ship!
Are you certain about that?
Huh? What? Jack?
Find us, keep us.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine. Savvy?
Yes, Sammy.
Jack, you already have the black pearl.
Yeah, me too. I'm liking this game a lot.
To which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kind of trapped?
Now, Sora.
Thanks, Slap.
I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this.
Lurk is...
Just follow your heart's command.
Hmm. into the row, but okay. Mm-hmm. And we straighten out.
Make way!
Oh, I like how he has a gold tooth. That's cute. That's a cute touch. I didn't notice that before. He didn't smile, so why do it? So I didn't notice that he had a gold tooth.
Seize yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, mates. Nothing on the pearl, mates.
Aww.
No idea where I'm supposed to be going. Ooh. Fog. Nothing suspicious at all.
That ship.
It's the Empress.
Oh, but look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Okay. Isn't that?
Not the merry company I'd hoped for.
Who is that? Oh, this guy.
Harley!
A black coat.
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor?
Huh.
Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship. When said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal.
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Hmm.
Done.
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin.
All hands, prepare to make sail.
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
Whip a will, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Hmm. Do you think it's the one?
Today.
And when in the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands?
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
First one to Port Royal wins!
Cannons!
I say we make it interesting. Let's try those cannons.
Get them! Fire! Take this!
Sora.
The defense just, like, altered my course, like, really badly.
Ha!
Just like, speed, just keep going. Tacky is no use.
Lookouts report.
Starboard side, all clear.
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Aye, aye.
Defense! Cannons!
Whoa.
This has a screen black flag look.
I call flames!
Scuttle them!
Ah, another game it is then.
You're through!
Crash. Interesting. I wonder what that does. Magic flash. I don't like this segment as much because of the swimming is a little odd, and then I don't like the pirate ship fighting too much. Just it's in like unrefined booty ship kind of.
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
Mm-hmm. You're up to something.
I love it.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Ah, yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm?
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was.
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
Berth.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
I
Oh, yeah, this part.
Hey, what's making that cannon move?
Crabs,
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yes.
Yeah. take forever.
I think I see something on the roof.
Let's see.
So I guess the chimneys are smoking or
Yes.
He's talking about return. Okay, the Sora Association will clean up for you. need some plan.
Sora! Over here! I found some! Ready? Here goes! Oh.
I don't think it's safe to stream. Still makes no sense what that means.
Yeah. Old crabs like water? And what about the waterfall?
Frogs!
Yeah!
I'd venture that's nearly enough.
I mean, it's over 200, no.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see.
Where did you see this lucky emblem?
Let's see.
Where, boys? Where?
Let's see. Let's see.
Oh, Aisha's. Oh God.
Nope.
Not going on that stream again. Too much for me.
Aye, that's all of them. Now to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah. To explore the seas. Free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
Yeah. It's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. Well, let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove. where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
So Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get cracked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight.
That gold tooth.
But a fight for pirates is a fight for us. Come on, let's find the real Jack.
I'm gonna pause. I'll be back. I need to use the bathroom. And I'm back. Okay. Continue. So this is the real battle. Hello. Hi. It's Davy Jones.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped.
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Is that a charm now?
Now.
Just
Yep, he smells disgusting for sure. Don't breathe on him too much.
Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die.
I like how you moved.
Or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die. Mm.
He's like, oh yeah, that's my girl.
Some of them skittered back out to sea. Who knows what other shores they might turn up on.
Let's see.
Nice moves! Oh, no. Yes!
Thank you.
I bet you they got some delicious seafood here.
I'm leaving port on tomorrow's trade ship.
Oh, there it is. Let's sail on the seas.
Look at those clouds!
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about. We sail past that rock before?
Yeah, this is like Assassin's Creed.
Fire! Fire!
prepared?
Low and steady wins the race.
Yeah, we need to go and prepare, or we'll only get in the way. Here we go.
It's taking me forever.
Hear my call! Luxord!
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
First, get those harness!
Right!
Ooh, never ending. Sad. Yeah, same.
He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
Where are you going? Is the longest fast travel, I guess. Oh, wow. That's a lot of ships.
Huh?
Guys, are you okay?
Sora, you're a welcome sight.
We've all been quite worried about you.
Huh? Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack. He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Oh. Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Tia Dalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Aye. A fickle goddess, Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So, Tia Dalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight. Together. The sea belongs to everyone.
I said that. Don't copy my expressions.
I didn't say that.
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
It's not over. There's still hope for us.
Yes. Shouldn't be gearing up so soon.
You will listen to me. Listen! The Brethren will still be looking here to us. To the Black Pearl to lead. And they will see free men and freedom! Will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
This scene. See ya. Thank you.
I knew it was you!
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
Huh? Oh.
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture. This should afford me time to look.
They're looking for hope?
Hope, the Final Fantasy.
Will and the others need us.
Yeah, I know.
Right? They shoved them into a box.
Fire! Get him!
physical touch is so good. Too many hentais to see where this is going next. Yep. Where's the female lead?
So, you got what you want. Perhaps you're the better player among us. However, I must demand you give that to me.
Cousin? You must be mistaken, mate.
I'll not be giving you anything.
Then I invoke the right of parley.
Nope. No parley.
Look around. We're a little busy.
And besides, I've already got all that I want, mate.
Same. Yep.
Yep. Still works.
Jack Sparrow. Are you lost? Prisoners don't belong on deck. Your station is in the brig!
We're here!
Tables have turned, mate. Hardly. Just a few more maggots to join my crew!
Ooh. Is my boss gone?
And one! Here!
There we go!
Yes!
Yes! There!
plans the parents in the Caribbean segment?
Care to surrender?
The chest! Hand it over!
Jack!
Stay out of this, boy!
Whoa!
Let's grill it up and eat the tacos. This one has more graphics.
I'm a heartless wretch.
That's why you want the chest. And you want to stab his heart.
Ah. Love. A dreadful bond. And yet, so easily severed.
That's not true. I may still have a lot to learn about love, but I know what it means to share my heart with others. And it will take more than you to break a bond like that.
What does a whelp like you know about the heart?
A whelp has seen far more of the world than you know.
What of it? Tell me, William Turner. Do you fear death?
Do you?
How disappointing. So this is all they meant when they said heart. We've been chasing the wrong box this whole time.
Yes, it's a heart.
Heady tonic. Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand.
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
Cruel is a matter of perspective.
Is it?
Frozen got
Jack,
the budget too.
Can't we save him?
Part of the ship, part of the crew. The Dutchman must have a captain. Oh. Elizabeth, say goodbye.
No! I won't leave you!
Oh,
Thank goodness, Jack. The Armada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
Never actually been one for tradition. In we go!
It's nothing personal, Jack. It's just good business.
The guns!
Full canvas!
Aye! Full canvas!
Flying Dutchman must have a captain. Just where do now she and Captain Turner must live in different worlds? One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
Well.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
We are your chariot. Command us as you will.
Mrs. Turner.
I'm not the boss.
Take care.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
Well, there's always enough time for hearts to say what's true. Sora, you know better than anyone. It only takes a moment to connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time.
There's always another way.
And I'm going to find them.
The Caribbean. The Caribbean. Ooh, Wheel of Fate. Ooh, done that one. Ooh, Axel.
Hey, Axel.
Huh?
Carrie?
Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
Mm-hmm. So you gonna try yours on?
I don't know. Maybe later.
But you always wear the same thing.
True.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. This is how you pick me out of a crowd. I make myself easy to remember.
How thoughtful.
Oh, nah, not really.
Our training's almost finished.
Yeah.
Somewhere inside me is Naminé. If we can free Roxas, we can free her too.
I guess so.
Naminé was made when Sora freed me from his heart. So, now that she's a part of me again, I figured all was right. But she can't look at this forest, feel the wind on her face. None of it. And if she could, it would be different for her. Her time was short, but she lived it, and that makes it hers. What right did I have to take those feelings and experiences back? They don't belong to me. Nothing's as it should be. Not for her or Roxas.
I know. Way back when I was a kid, I met this other weird kid. Somehow, we became fast friends. Never saw him again. Nearly forgot about him, too. Then, I met Roxas. Couldn't believe it. The two of them were identical. Oh, I didn't tell Roxas. Didn't want him to go vanishing on me, too.
Fair enough.
The kid's name was Ventus.
Oh.
He's one of the lost Keyblade wielders we're looking for. Think he's still got me memorized?
Yeah, probably.
Oh yeah, very memorized.
Now that we're going back, I'm worried about everything.
Well, you don't have to worry alone anymore, Axel.
I like Axel. Yeah. Very chill. Oh no, this is Aqua stuff now. Oh no. He got eaten by the Heartless. But he's not dead, because his Keyblade is still there. We're gonna be on the Gooby ship, right? Oh, this is Palace. Oh, hello.
It's about time.
Hey, shut it. Come on.
What now?
Please, I have created enough victims.
Yes, you have. All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research. So make things right.
I told you I did not take her. Her disappearance was why I put a stop to the research.
And that makes you honorable? You used Roxas and Naminé and threw them away. I doubt there's a merciful bone in your body. You took the girl and hid her. Now show me the data you are hiding here.
Roxas and Naminé. If there is any reason that I still draw breath, it is to atone for what I did to them.
He said Roxas.
Yeah.
That man needs us.
Right. Yeah.
If you do find the girl, what is it that you expect will happen?
The child's memory holds a mystery to unravel. One concerning the battle we seek between light and darkness. You know something, and that is why you stopped the experiments.
You are completely deluded, Xehanort.
We shall soon see.
Yoo-hoo! Excuse me!
Who are you?
Oh, well, I'm looking for a friend who used to live here.
No one lives here. Be gone.
But, sir...
No, not one more step. Get out!
This way!
Oh. Hey, loser! Or not! Painter! The squiggly things? They protected me. Hayner, get a move on!
Oh, okay.
I serve the organization. This is treason. I see what is happening. Have it your way, then.
Interesting. It's like anime episodes.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, I think. Nobody knows the twists and turns of Twilight Town better than us.
You are Roxas's friends.
That's right. So you know him too?
Yeah.
Oh yes, quite well.
Pay dirt. Guess it was worth staking out the old mansion after all, because this guy here is what I call a lead.
That's the only proof we have that Roxas was our friend.
Tell us about him. We want to know him better.
My dear master, you are safe.
Who's there?
Evan, is that you? So, those nobodies were your doing.
Thank you.
I have been waiting for this. Gave up a normal life in order to plant myself in the organization. And when I heard Xehanort had gone looking for you, I realized it was my chance to find you as well. For you see, I too wish to atone.
I too wish to atone. Goddamn these anime episodes. Oh, now we're in the movie ship.
Hey, Sora.
Save. I haven't saved in forever. Oh my god, like almost 2 hours. I just want to get through the first cutscene of the Big Hero 6 world, and then, or San Francisco, and then we'll end stream there. You know, I've been told that the Big Hero 6 thing is really short, but I want to end it on a good note for myself. So let's see.
Oh, wow! Oh, cool!
Come on, let's go!
No, but I want to take a look at the big city!
Yeah, it does seem pretty exciting.
I feel so metropolitan. Cosmopolitan?
Metropolitan!
Metropolitan.
What?
I gotta tell Riku what a blast this place is.
But we just got here. We haven't even done anything yet.
Blast? I'm sure a blast.
The Heartless!
Come on!
Whoa! Whoa. Tamago!
Go-Go! Are you okay? Huh? What in... Go-Go! Baymax!
Go-Go's suit has shielded her from a major injury, but the blow she sustained to her head has caused a mild concussion. We should take caution and not move her until we can fully stabilize her head.
Got it. Oh, cool! Hmm? That's a robot!
Hello. I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
Oh!
Have,
wow! Cool! This rules!
Sora, remember our other problem?
Whoops! Oh, yeah! Hey! Who are you?
Oh!
I'm Sora!
And I'm Goofy!
Name's Hero. You Hero. Mind helping us fight those things? Huh? Our team's called Big Hero 6.
Sure.
Come on, go. San Francisco. Oh. Tokyo. San Francisco.
Let's go! Baymax!
I like the music.
Don't let him get the drop on you, Sora!
Yeah! Here we go! So long.
Sora, go from car to car.
Come on.
Together. not cool.
People like spectacle, not truth.
Yeah, who needs quality reporting when you can just make stuff up?
I don't get it. I mean, didn't they see how awesome we were? Sure, those things landed a couple of good hits, but we had chem balls and laser hands and fire breathing!
Well, it really didn't matter. They beat us.
Where'd they come from?
Well, why don't we ask the guys who actually stopped them?
Hiro, you never introduced us.
Oh, right. Well, this is the gang. That's Gogo. Mm. He's Wasabi.
How you doing?
And that's Honey Lemon.
Hello there.
What?
I'm Fred. Don't be alarmed. This is not my real body.
Good. For a second, I thought this was the monster.
Those three are Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The,
Thanks for the raid, Queen.
Keyblade Hero 3!
How was Outlast?
I am detecting minute contractions in your faces and shoulders, perhaps due to the garage's brisk temperature. To remedy that, I will give each of you a hug and warm you with my internal heat source.
Why did you say that?
Sora, you know Donald and I don't have keyblades.
So, are we heroes or aren't we?
What?
The monsters. Tell us how you managed to take them down.
They're called the Heartless, and they're drawn to the darkness inside people's hearts.
Thank you for the
ring. Ooh, now we're talking. Light versus darkness. Classic conflict.
Would you calm down, Fred? What? This is serious.
Sure, Wasabi.
Very serious. We don't have any way to fight them.
Wait, so we're just gonna give up?
With our current skill set, my analysis places our chances at 0.0000.
Yep, we get it, Baymax.
Hey, don't sweat it. The three of us will go take care of the Heartless for you.
How many times did you die?
Donald?
Did you die
Goofy?
Wait. We're going to.
It's okay. We got it.
We have to help.
Five times? Oh
my god. My brother would have.
Yes. Yeah.
I miss so much. Oh my god.
Great, but don't we need a plan?
We train up. When heroes are brought low, they get new powers. It's Shugyo time.
Did you read that in Geek's Quarterly?
Fred's actually not wrong. I may have an idea.
Four clubs that didn't watch him yet. Oh my god.
Art device?
Yeah. Cool, huh? It creates a CG overlay that augments your vision. While you wear it, this device sees everything you do and logs it.
Huh?
You put it on your face. Heartless! Donald! Goofy!
Are you okay?
There's no Heartless here!
Whoa, chill, Sora. Just take the AR device off.
Yeah, he's on.
Wow! I have no idea how you're doing it, but this is cool!
Thanks. So far, the map data only covers San Francisco. I need to expand it.
Now can we Shugyo?
Not yet, Fred. He's still learning.
Sora, all you need to do is run through some courses that Hiro scripted. Like a mini game.
We'll put a tracer on your movements so we can...
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
So we can Shugyo.
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
I guess Shugyo's like training. That's a good idea. We could probably use the practice.
Speak for yourself.
I can, Shugyo. By installing new combat data.
Huh?
Hey!
Huh?
Let's just try it out.
Can I save now? AR device. Heroes Garage. There was someone. Oh, there we go. You, sir, might need something. Baymax. Baymax rock? I guess? Ooh, hyper heal. Like that. Oh, you can do both. Okay. I can afford both. And more attacks. Baymax? Can't do everything. Reminds you of snow? What do you mean by that? Like which snow? Oh, that snow. All right. You don't need to be so harsh. That's not very nice. Get rid of everything. Yes. Sorry, I hate notifications on my thing. So I'm gonna end my stream here for today, and I wanted to see blondes and bandanas. Ha 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 ha. We can watch my friend, who's playing Monster Hunter right now. I'm sure she'd love it. If we came over to her stream. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you when I'm at PAX.